President Biden is heading to Massachusetts today for a series of fundraising events. The events will take place in the greater Boston area. One will include an appearance from James Taylor. This is the president's second trip to Massachusetts in just 2 weeks. He spent the Thanksgiving weekend with family on Nantucket.